There's only one place in the world like this. There's no place in the world that makes school as fun as this. From cool front office ladies to awesome school activities, we have it all. You are about to experience something so fun, so amazing, that you will never forget. Welcome to Dodgen Middle School. Have fun. Learn. And make new friends. You're about to see what middle school is really like. Here you go.
Alrighty, so what was one of the things that you were worried about when you came to middle school?
Having no recess.
And do you have it?
Nope.
But is that okay?
Yeah.
So the dress code is different in middle school, right?
Very different. In elementary school, we could wear, like, you know, really short shorts and short skirts, for the girls especially. And you can even wear those tank tops that are like two fingers, but in middle school, it's a little bit different.
So what's different about it?
Well, they want the skirts to be about to the knee, which, I mean, just instead of those, like, really, really short mini skirts, buy something like Bermuda shorts from, like, Old Navy or something. Or even the skirt I'm wearing is, like, the perfect length. And also, they want the shirts to cover your shoulders, which makes a lot of sense.
Standard B, right?
Yeah.
So, what goes on there?
Sports, baseball.
What kind of sports?
We have, like, wrestling, hockey. We have, like, games like agility ball, like Danish rounders, gymnastics, basketball, soccer, football. Capture the football!
That's cool. So, is there anything else, like, in the morning?
Yeah, called intramurals.
So, what's your favorite sport?
Probably, I don't know. I like, capture the football, and...
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome.
Food at Dodgen. It's good. It's better than elementary school. There's Gatorade and milk and muffins.
So, what extracurricular activities are there at Dodgen?
There's environmental club, beta club, art club, chess club, DTV, and there's lots of options. And I'm in beta club, and it's really fun. And you get to help out in the community and help out in, around your school and help your teachers and lots of other stuff.
Thank you.
There's more than just people at Dodgen. Check out our awesome facility.
Je me baladais sur l'avenue, le cœur ouvert à l'inconnu. J'avais envie de dire bonjour à n'importe qui. N'importe qui, et ce fut toi, je t'ai dit n'importe quoi. Il suffisait de te parler pour t'apprivoiser. Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil.
la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Tu m'as dit j'ai rendez-vous dans un sous-sol avec des fous qui vivent la guitare à la main du soir au matin. Alors je t'ai accompagné, on a chanté, on a dansé, et l'on n'a même pas pensé à s'embrasser.
Aux Champs-Élysées, aux Champs-Élysées, au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
Now meet some of the teachers.
You're the course teacher at Dodgen.
Yeah, this is my ninth year teaching at Dodgen. It's been a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed it.
That's cool. So what's different about course in middle school than elementary school?
I guess probably the first difference is that a lot of elementary school choirs don't meet every day. And they may have different grades intermingled in their chorus. Dodgen, or in middle school in Cobb County, basically the way that it works is if you're in sixth grade chorus, you're in there with sixth graders, seventh grade is with seventh graders, and eighth grade with eighth graders. We meet every day for 50 minutes. During that time, we learn how to read music so that a student can be a little bit more independent when they leave my classroom and maybe they're singing somewhere else. They can look at a piece of music and be able to read it and sing it back.
Are you the PE teacher for Dodgen?
Yes, I am.
That's cool. Who are the other PE teachers?
We have Coach Wilkes and Mrs. White, and we have a health teacher, Ms. Fletcher. Next year we will have a new PE teacher here as well, and he has come from Tapp Middle School, and he's been teaching for about 2 years, so he'll be here with us. And his name is Daniel, and I can't remember his last name right now.
So what's a little bit different about PE from elementary school PE?
Well, in middle school PE, we try to expose kids to all types of sports. The actual sports you get to play, like volleyball, softball, things that you can do in high school as a choice. Whereas in elementary school, you're mainly working on just skills and developing throwing techniques, bouncing the ball, things of that nature. We actually play the games itself. So we do basketball.
Time for connections. Now that you've been on our tour, we hope you'll be ready for the blast you're going to have.
That's funny.